Concert Hall, presenting Larry Adler and Gladys Swarthout. And here is your Concert Hall host, Lionel Barrymore.
Thank you, and welcome to Concert Hall. Back in 1927, our first guest, Larry Adler, raised the lowly harmonica to its place of importance as a musical instrument when he won a harmonica contest playing a Beethoven minuet. His skill as a harmonica virtuoso was further recognized by Florence Ziegfeld, who featured the young man from Baltimore, Maryland, in a show called Smile, and by Lou Leslie, who starred him in The Clowns and Clover, Review. Larry Adler toured Army installations in the ETO a few years ago with Jack Benny and has been heard in recitals both in America and abroad together with dancer Paul Draper, their first concert having been given at New York's Carnegie Hall. Mr. Adler opens our concert hall program with the sprightly Kerry Dance. Our second guest, Gladys Swarthout, appears on this concert hall program in answer to a request from Corporal Robert Chapman, stationed at APO 168, who wanted to hear Miss Swarthout in an aria from Carmen. Well, Bob, I'm afraid Carmen arias are unavailable, but Miss Swarthout has chosen a number of selections which we know you'll enjoy just as much. And she opens her portion of our program with a beautiful American folk song. It comes to us from the hills of the Carolinas and has the tenderness and quality of a Christmas carol, beginning, "I wonder as I wander out under the sky how Jesus the Savior came for to die." It's almost childlike in its innocent question. Gladys Swarthout sings, "I wonder as I wander."
Come for the dawn.
Turning now to the works of the masters, Larry Adler further demonstrates his technique with the harmonica as he plays a gavotte by Johann Sebastian Bach. In the opera Herodias by Jules Massenet, the spurned and vengeful Herodias asks her king for the head of John the Baptist, whom she fears. Gladys Swartout sings the dramatic Herodias aria, "Do Not Refuse Me."
Oh, what a beauty. cœurs en brûle. Oh,